Shot in the vicinity of the march, which was fired by the British Army. he finds that none of the casualties shot by the soldiers or support company was armed with a firearm. He finds that there was some firing by Republican paramilitaries, but none of this firing provided any justification for the shooting of civilian casualties. And he finds that in no case was any warning given by soldiers before opening fire.